The Supreme Court is on a roll when it comes to protecting religious freedom, especially with these World War I and World War II memorial crosses. We have the second ruling made by the court here in the month of June that states that a World War II cross, World War II memorial cross in Pensacola, Florida, at the Bayview Park, well, the Supreme Court says that it can stay, and it should stay. Now, this is rejecting a lower court's order that demanded that the cross be removed. Okay, now, all the way back in December of 2017 is when the original court made the ruling, so a year and a half ago. And now, finally, this case got heard all the way up to the Supreme Court, and the Supreme Court said it did not violate the Establishment Clause of the First Amendment. And in no way, shape, or form should that cross have to be removed. And so now they are kicking that case back over to the lower courts for them to review once again, and the lower courts should then go along with what the Supreme Court said and then announce that the cross can stay put. Now, the other cross was the Bladensburg Cross in Maryland. That was the 40-foot peace cross on public land that's displayed right in a highway medium. In fact, I did a video report on that a couple of weeks ago. So the Supreme Court was using a lot of language from that decision in this decision here for the Pensacola cross. The same idea there, that case got kicked back over to the lower courts as well, and we have the similar situation now in Florida. So this is great news for religious freedom. This is great news because we know that the left, the atheists, okay, they are looking to take aim at our nation's crosses all across the United States of America. They want all of these crosses torn down. But you know what? It's not going to happen because the Supreme Court's not going to let it happen because these crosses aren't bothering anybody whatsoever. So it's so important that we take these victories at Christians when we can because so much is happening in the world right now. There's so much Christian persecution, everything going on. So when this happens, it's something to really thank God about because these are these victories that just let us know and that remind us that God is still in control no matter what. He still runs things. No matter what happens, you know, as far as what government decisions are made or whatever the case may be, at the end of the day, God is the one that is still in control. And this is just another moment to take a second and just really thank him. And thank our president for appointing Supreme Court justices who are looking out for the best interest of the country. They're not these liberal hacks there on the bench like ones that Obama tried to appoint. But guys, I want to hear from you. What do you think about the Supreme Court's decision here, saying that the cross, the World War II Memorial Cross, Bayview Park, Pensacola, Florida, can stay put. Let me know. Sound off down below. If you enjoy these videos, please consider giving them a like and a share. Also, subscribing here if you are new. I greatly appreciate all of your support. Thank you so much for spending a couple of minutes of your day with me today. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I will talk with you soon.